They can't agree on who should have the sink. So they compromise. Seems to work out. Tiger isn't so obsessed with it that he decides to fight for it, so he's happy to sit on the sidelines. When they leave, he'll get in sometimes. But these two spend a couple hours a day at least in here like this. They're not gonna fit in there for much longer. It's pretty much they're spilling out over the edge of the sink. They don't really fit.